Hi, I am Manish. Today I am going to show you how to solve this 3 by 4 by 5 cuboid. So this is very interesting cuboid from MF8 and TOMS. So there are few things which I need to tell you. In this you can move odd with odd. So this is odd number 1, 2, 3 and this is also odd numbers. So front and right or left should be odd. So then you can move it. Similarly, if it is even odd, let's say this is even number and this is odd number. So 3 here and 4 here, then you can't move. Similarly, if this is odd, this is odd and this is even, so in that case also you can't move it. So if this is odd versus odd, then only you can move it. So this is the only thing which we need to remember. Secondly, first we'll solve first we'll make a cross in this. Since it's a shape shifter, so it changes the perspective. So we'll start with making a cross and then we'll place the corners to see the correct side. Once we get to know the correct side, then we'll start with solving this layer. After this layer, we'll solve this layer and then bottom layer and top layer, and we'll then place the middle pieces into its correct position. So first let us scramble it. Okay, so now it is scrambled properly. So the first step is to make cross. So like 3x3, what we normally used to do is, if it is yellow, then first we'll make a cross of yellow. So if this is the yellow side, so now we need to, since the center of this cuboid is not fixed, it is unlike 3x3, it rotates like this. So we need to first check whether this center is the correct side, this side, each side is the correct side, or it should be, this blue should be here or this orange should be here. So for that we need to first fix the corners also. So let us first fix the corner. So here it should be blue, pink and yellow. So here it is blue, pink. So this is not the correct side, because this blue is here, this blue should be here. So once we fix this 2R U, 2R UI, 2R, so now we can see it is flipped, rotated. So this is not the correct side, so we need to change the edges, side of the edges. So this pink should be here and this blue should be here, and accordingly we can fix the other edges. So this pink should be here and this blue should be here. So what we'll do is we'll bring this up. So this is pink and blue. So opposite of pink is orange. So this orange should be opposite to pink. So opposite of pink is orange and opposite of blue is green. So green should be here. So now this is the correct cross. Now we'll again try to fix all the corners. So blue and pink. So now you can see this blue is on the opposite side. So blue edge is here and this blue is here. So this is on the opposite side. So this is the correct position. So 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So now you can see this is placed properly. Similarly, blue and orange, so, or first we'll fix pink and green. So pink and green is 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So this is also fixed. Then blue and orange, 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So this is also fixed. Now last is green and orange. So 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So now we can see our first layer is done. So in this case also, first we'll see we need to make a cross. So we can start from here, this is blue side, so we'll start with blue. So first we have to fix the sides. So this is blue side and white. So what we'll do is we'll bring this down. So we have one blue and white edge over here. So opposite of white is yellow. So we need blue and yellow on this side. So this is blue and yellow. So we'll simply bring this down. So now we have white and blue and yellow and blue. So in this side, now to make a cross, we should have orange and red. So blue and orange is already placed. Don't worry about this. This we can fix it later. So this is the perfect perfectly placed. Now we have to place the red side. So blue and red is on the opposite side on top layer. So we'll bring it on the this side, and now we'll bring it to first layer. So now you can see our cross. Don't worry about the middle layer. We have to just look at the edges. So this is white and blue, this is white and yellow, this is white, blue and red, and blue and orange. Okay, so now next step is to fix the corners to see whether it is the correct side or not. So here it should be white, orange and blue. So we need to see where is white, orange and blue. So white, orange and blue is on the this side. So we'll first bring it up, 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. Okay, so now white and orange is on top. So what we'll do is we'll bring on the top side of this. And one thing we need to remember, since this is this layer is horizontal, so the top layer, this corner, if it is vertical, facing towards you, then only that will place properly. So in this case, this blue, white and orange is facing me. So definitely this is the perfect, this will place properly. So 2R U, 2R UI and 2R. So now we can see this orange is placed properly. So white, orange and blue. Okay, now we have to fix blue, orange and yellow over here. So blue, orange and yellow. So blue, orange and yellow is here. So since this is vertical, facing me, so this should be horizontal line, then only it will fix properly. So 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So now you can see this is also placed properly. This is already placed properly. Now we have to fix the last corner, white, blue and red. White, blue and red is here. Okay, so this white, blue and red will fix here. So 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So now we can see this is also placed properly. So our first layer is done. Now based on first layer, we have to first make the cross, to place the centers of second layer. So this is this second, I mean center is already placed properly. Here it should be red. It is orange, so here I mean considering this, here it should be red, here it should be yellow, and here it should be white. So this red should be here. So what we will do is we'll bring this layer on top. We have to replace this with this. So we'll bring it up like this, and now we'll take this layer, top layer, out of the way like this. Now we'll bring this layer over here. And again we'll rotate it like this. So this red, so the red has come on the third layer. So now what we'll do is we'll bring this top layer over here, and now we'll bring it down. So now we can see this red center is placed properly. Here it is, it should be orange. So orange is moved out. So what we'll do is first we'll take it up again and bring it out of the way, and now first we'll place this orange into its correct position so that this orange should not be disturbed. And now we'll place top layer on it and bring it down so that our red and orange is placed properly. Okay, so now we need to fix this yellow over here. So what we'll do is we'll first bring it up like this, take it out of the way, take this layer out of the way. Now again we'll bring this yellow on in third layer like this, and again we'll bring this top layer over here and again bring it down. So now we can see this yellow is placed properly, this red is placed. Now last is white. So where is white? White piece is here. So first we'll bring this bottom layer on top layer, and what we'll do is we'll bring this hair over here, and we'll take it both the layers here, and now bring this down. So now we can see all our centers are placed properly. This is placed properly, this is also placed properly, this is also placed properly, and this is also placed properly. So now next step is to fix the corners. So we'll start with this. Here it should be yellow red. So where is yellow and red? Yellow and red is here. So now you can see this is facing me, so this will place properly. I mean 2R UI 2R. So now we can see this is placed properly. Now we have to place red, white, and red and white piece. So we need to see where is red and white in third layer. So red and white one is here, second red and white is here. So this is not the correct piece because it is facing me, as well as this second layer is also facing me. So if I place this, it will be like this. So I'll just show you. So 2R UI 2R. So now we can see this is placed not properly. So this is not the correct piece. So what we'll do is now we have to bring this piece out and then place it over here. So for that we'll bring this piece out. So here it should be white and orange. So let's see if we can fix white and orange. So this is horizontal and this is white and orange is facing me. So this white and orange will fix here. so 2R U 2R UI 2R. So now we can see this is placed properly and we have this white and orange piece, so it is horizontal, so this will fix properly. So 2R U 2R UI 2R. Don't worry about this now, first layer. We have to now focus on second layer only. So now you can see the second layer, this corner is also fixed. So our second layer is now almost done. Now we have to fix the last corner, orange and yellow. So this orange and yellow will fix here. So 2R U 2R UI 2R. So our second layer is now done. So now we have to fix the third layer. Okay, so for third layer again we have to use this method. So in this I'll just show you. So in this case we have one headlight. So on third layer there is no headlight in this case. So what we'll do is we have one headlight over here. So what we'll do is we'll keep this headlight on left hand side like this. We'll keep this headlight on left hand side and we'll use the same algorithm, that is 2R U 2R UI again 2R UI and D 2R UI 2R U 2R. So now we can see we have all the corners are placed properly. So in this case also we'll use the same algorithm. These two headlights will keep it on left hand side and we'll use this algorithm, that is 2R U 2R UI 2R. You can make UI or D, or you can rotate the cube like this. 2R UI 2R U 2R. So now we can see this corners are placed properly. Now the last step is to fix the centers. So these two centers are placed properly. We have to fix this center and this center. So now our all corners are placed properly and now we have to fix the center. This center and this center is fixed properly. We have to swap this yellow center with this white center. So we'll have to use this algorithm, that is 2R 2U 2R 2U 2R 2U. So now we can see this is placed properly, but these two swapped. So this we can always fix it. Now we have to fix the bottom layer first and then top layer. Don't worry about this, this we can fix it later also. So now we'll fix this corner first. While fixing this corner, this will be swept again. So this is white and white, blue and orange. So this white and white, blue and orange is here. What else we can fix here? It should be white, blue and red. Okay, so this white, blue and red. Okay, so here it should be white, blue and red. So this is the correct corner which we can fix it here. This is horizontal and this is vertical, so this will be fixed properly. So 2R U 2R UI 2R and please ensure that you keep this while doing fixing this corner which was swept onto right hand side only. Now we can see it is properly placed. So this is fixed. Now we have to fix the second corner, that is white, blue and orange. White, blue and orange is here. So 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So this is fixed properly. Now this is again swept, that we can again when we'll fix the corner, this will again swept back. So now yellow, blue and orange, yellow, blue and orange. So this is horizontal, this is vertical, so this will fix. 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So this is fixed. Now next is yellow, blue and red. So yellow, blue and red is here, yellow, blue and red, so that we can fix it properly. 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. Okay, so now all corners are placed properly. Now we can see all corners are placed properly. These two edges are swept, that we can fix it. So now the next step is first to make headlights. Here there is no headlight. Here we have this is headlight. So we have two white over here. So what we'll do is we'll bring this onto left hand side and we'll use this algorithm, that is 2R U, 2R UI, 2R UI B, 2R UI, 2R U, 2R. So now we can see, and D prime. So now we can see these two are placed properly, these two are placed properly, and now we have to fix the centers only. So we need to fix all four centers. So to fix the centers, we have again cuboid algorithm, that we have to use to swap these two opposite two and side by side two centers. So in this case we have to first fix this two. So this orange, this red will come here and this orange will come here. So red will be placed properly. So it is side by side algorithm that we will use. Void. So that is 2R U, 2R U, 2R 2U, 2R 2U, 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So now we can see this red center is placed properly. Now we have to fix this two, or we can do opposite swap also. So first we'll use this white will come here and this orange will come here. So we'll use opposite swap algorithm, that is 2R. I'll just show you. This is white and green, this will come here and this orange and green will come here, and then we will do swap, side by side swapping algorithm. So first we'll swap this two. So this is opposite swapping algorithm, that is 2R 2U, 2R 2U and 2R 2U. So these two white and red centers are placed properly. Now we have to fix the last two centers. So this yellow will come here and this orange and green will place here. So our all centers will be placed properly. So 2R U, 2R U, 2R 2U, 2R 2U, 2R U, 2R UI, 2R. So now we can see all our centers are placed properly. Okay, so now the next step is to fix the center pieces and this layer. Okay, so what the next step is, first we'll try to fix this layer. So now we can see here we have two layers, two edges which are swept. So this two are swept. So this will come here and this will come here, and similarly these two are also swept. So I'll show you different situations. This is very simple situation, but first we'll fix this. So this is even number swapping situation, wherein we'll use even number algorithm. That is, we have to swap these two layers. So this is even number swapping algorithm. So that is 2R, sorry, 2U, 2R, 2F, 2U, 2U. So first both the layer and then top layer. Again 2F, 2R and 2U. So now we can see this is solved. Similarly, this is also the same situation. So what we'll do is we'll use this two as U. So 2U, 2R, 2F, now 2U, now again on top layer 2U, 2F, 2R and 2U. So now you can see the cube is solved. I'll show you few cases wherein there is a brick parity case you will encounter. So I'll just show you few cases. This is case number one, wherein you will find two pieces, center pieces of yellow over here and white over here. So what we can do is we can make three cycle algorithm. So it's like this will come here, this will come here and this will come here. So I'll just show you. It is 2F, 2R, 2F, 2R, middle 2U, like this. Again 2R, 2F, 2R and middle 2U, and now 2F. So now we can see this is solved. I'll just show you another cases. Okay, so this is one more situation wherein here there are four yellow pieces and here there are three yellow pieces, and here there are white pieces, blue and yellow, green. So first what we'll do is this two layer we can easily swap. So what we'll do is this should be right side and this should be left side, and we will use this is even number algorithm. So to use this, what we'll have to do is 2U, 2R. Now we have to use this two layer we need to swap. So 2F. Now 2U and 2U, because it is even number swap. Again 2F, 2R and 2U. So now you can see this is fixed, this is also fixed, this because here this yellow also came here, so this is already fixed. Okay, so now we have a situation wherein here we have three blue and yellow white edges, and here it is green and yellow and blue and yellow. So we first swap these three with these three. So this is odd number swapping. So for that we need to use the top layer only. So it is U 2R 2F again U 2F 2R 2U and 2F. Okay, so now you can see we have swept this and swept this also. Now we have two blue pieces, and here also we have two pieces. Now this blue and this green we can solve easily, but before that we need to swap these two also, this green and orange and this green and red. So first we'll swap these two corners like this. So it is 2U 2R 2F 2U 2F 2R 2U and 2F. So this is swapped. Okay, now we have one blue over here. So what we'll do is we'll bring this blue this side. So this blue we can fix with this green, right? So this we can replace it. So for that we need to use this algorithm, that is 2U 2F, sorry, 2R 2F. So we need to switch this, so 2F like this, 2U again 2F 2R 2U and 2F. So this piece has come out and this is also placed properly. Now we have to swap these two, this green and red will come here and this blue and orange will come here, because this, while doing this, this parity has come over here. So now we'll have to fix this parity. So again 2U 2R 2F 2U 2F 2R 2U and 2F. And now we'll bring this into its original position. Okay, so now we have one more parity, that is even layer parity. So this even layer parity, because we solved this all odd layer parity over here. So now we have even layer parity, and that we have to solve it. So now we have to do from here. So 2U 2R 2F 2U again 2U top layer 2F 2R and 2U. So this is solved. Okay, so now we are left with few pieces. Okay, so now next step is to fix these two white pieces. So this two will come here, this two will come here, and this two will come here. So it's a three cycle algorithm. टू आर, टू एफ, अगेन टू आर, नाउ मिडल टू यू, नाउ अगेन टू आर, टू एफ, टू आर एंड मिडल टू यू. सो नाउ वी कैन सी दिस पीस हैज कम अप एंड दिस पीस विच वॉज हियर हैज कम अप कम दिस साइड. सो नाउ वी हैव टू पैरिटी इश्यूज. वन इज आउटर एज पैरिटी दैट इज हियर एंड वन इज इनर एज पैरिटी, इनर पीस पैरिटी, दिस पीस एंड दिस पीस. सो दीज आर सेकेंड लेयर एंड थर्ड लेयर पैरिटी. सो देर आर टू डिफरेंट ब्रिक पैरिटी एल्गोरिदम विच आई विल शो यू. सो दिस इज द राइट हैंड साइड पैरिटी केस wherein you will find this outer edge is on right hand side which is rotated. So this piece is should be here, this white and blue piece should be here and this yellow and green piece should be here. So it is three cycle parity. So and this is on the right hand side. Similarly if it is this side, so this is on a left hand side. So I mean instead of this side it is on left side, so it is called left side parity. So there is a different algorithm for right hand side parity, brick parity and left hand side brick parity. So I'll show you right hand side brick parity algorithm and I'll mention left hand side brick parity algorithm also. So this is right hand side brick parity algorithm for outer edges. So first will this is our u. So 2f u 2r ui 2l u 2r ui 2l now 2f and we have to move this middle layer 2r again 2f now 2l u 2R UI 2L U 2R UI 2F and 2R middle layer. Okay, so again we'll have to move this so this will be in a correct position. So this white and green piece will this white and blue piece will come here, this piece will come here and this piece will come here. So this is this piece will come here, this piece will come here and this piece will come here. So similar same algorithm 2f u 2r ui 2l u 2r ui 2l 2f middle layer 2r 2f 2l u 2r ui 2l u 2r ui 2f and 2r. So now we can see it is fixed. And now we are left with the this piece, inner piece parity, brick parity. Okay, so now we are left with last edge inner piece parity. So this is second and third layer parity. So in this case you can see there are two pieces which are left. In this case this and this these two pieces are left. So I mean this piece is on third layer and this piece is on second layer, and this is again a right hand side parity, because if you look at any side, this is on the right hand side. In this case also, this is on the right side, right hand side top. So this is right hand side parity. If this piece would have been here, I mean on third layer, so this will be on a left hand side parity, but this is the right hand side parity. And for us now, the U will be this two layer will be our U. Okay, so now we'll start this 2F U 2R UI 2L U 2R UI 2L 2F. Now middle layer 2R again 2F 2L 2 2R UI 2L U 2R UI and 2F. And now we'll take out the middle layer. So okay, so now again we'll have to do the same algorithm to fix this inner edge parity. So again 2F U 2R UI 2L U 2R UI 2L 2F middle 2R middle layer only again 2F 2L U 2R UI 2L U 2R UI and 2F and middle 2R. So now we can see this piece is fixed here, which was here, and now we are left with the outer edge parity only, and we know how to solve it. So again this is right hand side parity, and 2F U 2R UI 2L U 2R UI 2L 2F middle 2R 2F 2L U 2R UI 2L U 2R UI 2F and 2R. So now we can see our cube is solved. Thank you very much. If you have any query, you can message me.